Hi everyone, thanks for joining us today on the UMass Amherst Engineering virtual tour. Due to the recent coronavirus outbreak, the engineering school here at UMass Amherst has suspended all tours for the rest of the semester. We're sorry for the inconvenience, but we hope this virtual tour gives you an inside look at the School of Engineering here. Our first stop will be Marston Hall, right in front of us. Hi everyone, I'm WEISHAN, or Wei, you can call me whichever, but I am a junior computer engineering major, and I will be your tour guide today. Our first stop here is the Office of Student Affairs, or OSA, as people will call it. Basically, if you have any general engineering questions, the OSA will help you out. They have advising as well. If you want to, switch majors, change classes, you just need general help on getting through a class, you can schedule an appointment online, or you can schedule an appointment by walking in. And we're gonna go this way. So currently right now, we are on the first or second floor of Marston. First floor, sorry. Okay. So this is the Career Development Office. So this office will help you with anything career related, internships, co-ops, full-time positions after graduation. They'll help you refine your resume, they'll help you refine your cover letter, they'll help you make your cover letter and your resume. They'll even set up mock interviews, so say you have an interview the next week, they'll help you with interview prep. It's a great office. They help you with anything career related. They also set up career events throughout the year. The big ones are the career fairs, where tons of employers and companies come on campus, and students are allowed to visit the companies and talk to them.
You guys to the room.
So that was the Perel Computing Lab. Currently we are on the basement floor of Marston. This floor is mainly civil and environmental engineering. But right then that you just saw was the Perel Computing Laboratory. Basically it's a kind of a small computer resource room specifically just for the civil and environmental engineers. But it's just one of the few examples of all the resource rooms that the engineering department has for all engineering majors. This floor consists of mainly just labs and research rooms, some offices as well.